Memphis, out of Mississippi.
Stop at the Bass Pro Shops on the left. Stop at the Bass Pro Shops on the left.
The lights, they brought all the lights for you, Josh.
They sure did. Getting ready for my birthday.
Happy birthday.
Tennessee.
Follow signs for Nashville.
We made it! Yay! Thank you, Lord.
Yay!
Dude, it's like water's coming out of the sky, brother.
Bro, we're gonna wait a minute.
Gladly.
You see that? I'm like, your son's outline.
Thank you.
Many of you have been driving many, many hours today, and let's just see real quick, let's just have some fun with this. How many of you have been driving more than 5 hours? Would you stand?
Brandon, you always pay attention. We've been talking, what are we supposed to be doing right now?
That's crazy.
Rubbin's racing.
Here's the bucket.
Yeah, okay.
We're children.
He's called me an old man.
He's calling you an old man.
Yeah. Go, Pastor, go.
You've been caught.
Yes.
Boo! Hannah wasn't supposed to win. It said the main hallways. This is just the lobby.
There they are.
Did you find any?
It's either 3, 15, 8, or 7.
It's 7.
7?
I remember last year was 7.
Okay.
Y'all gotta tell me when y'all saw. I keep
on
walking.
We got 7. Already Sankey? Is the song there for what preacher?
I think going.
Hey.
Okay, that's being here.
Who was? That was Josh. What was it? What's the question?
What did George Washington Carver say was the secret to his success?
Peanuts. I don't.
Not peanuts. I do know that.
I mean,
he
kind
of
was.
He drinks a can of Dr. Pepper every day. For the youth
Congress. Oh, it's on my YouTube.
No, it's not. I checked. No, I checked like 5 there. Times.
It's a pterodactyl.
We'll give you
hello.
All of them. Do you want to just switch the question?
It's time for lunch.
He does not deserve
I found.
To get the answers.
You should have recorded that pterodactyl.
Brandon, we should have took our B-roll here.
We should have.
Right.
What album?
Yeah. B-roll. Yeah,
you can pick two. Please stay alert. Do not linger around burned trees. Okay, sounds good to me. I'm not going all the way down there. Oh, look, too bad. They're walking faster than us. I was waiting for Isaac. No brother left behind.
Yes,
I've really zoomed in. There we go. So, I can probably actually vlog today.
Let's go.
So, hi.
We get to vlog.
I'm here now.
We're in Gatlinburg, Tennessee.
Yep. Walk around the mountains and national park. There's a creek down there, but we're going down here so we don't have to climb up a hill. I think go Isaac because you're not wearing any shoes. He's going full on country boy right now.
When don't I not though?
True. Oh yeah, that's much easier to get to.
Oh yeah, that's a lot easier.
And we're parked right there, so.
That's lovely.
Mary is gonna fall in and I'm recording it and watching.
Y'all want a drink? You can drink that water.
I'm gonna find out if some water's
coming. There you go, bud. Good job.
You sure you can drink it?
Yeah, it's mountain water.
I thought Isaac's already all the way across and they're just now getting like 5 feet in.
Did he fall?
Did she fall?
Oh no! Are you alright?
Did you fall?
We don't have any clothes.
Let's go!
No. I kind of want to get in the water and get wet.
Good job you didn't fall in, Mary. Like someone else did.
You know how tall he actually is?
I don't remember.
Alright,
we need to.
Is that how tall he actually is?
There.
And the lemon pepper. Maybe he didn't like the ranch. I can't remember.
Okay.
Don't go alone. Partner always, okay?
Sure.
Go loose and live.
We are here at the... So, Isaac, that's the elevator right there. It's, I think they said it's one of the largest elevators in Memphis. All the way up is the observation deck.
I also like the black one. What do y'all think? Chris Jansen? I like
the one with the... I didn't see the Chris Jansen logo on the side. I just saw the autograph on it.
Yeah, it's got his logo.
Mm-hmm.
I like this
one. Well, they might have one with the actual pyramid on it, too. Don't make your decision quite yet.
Okay, but for now, this is my decision. Okay.
Yeah, the one on Grapevine?
Yeah.
This, I think this is their biggest store. I think this their headquarters is around here.
Look at these. This has a Tennessee flag on it.
That's cool.
That one's pretty cool, too.
No.
I thought you said you didn't like the ones with the lines.
I usually don't, but I think that one's cool, though.
Yeah, that's pretty sick. I really like this
right
one.
Now.
For right now.
I mean, it's only $10, so I might find another one that you like.
If I can get both.
Alright, so to get up there, go where that lady, those two ladies are standing.
Brandon. This actually, Bass Pro hats fit me really nice. They bring out the ugly shape of my head. Hide the ugly shape of my head.
Mm-hmm. What?
T-shirts with the pyramid on it instead of just the. Because I saw one.
So you're gonna. I'll walk over there with you in a second and follow my Isaac real quick, try and find him a hat. But I'll be with. They're over here in that direction in a minute. Give me 1 second. Okay. I don't know where Isaac went though.
I tried that one out. I didn't like it.
I'm spending the rest of my money on that. You get one of every color in every state.
Ew, that's so
gross. I'd buy 25. I'd buy
25. That's crazy. I don't know how that happened. It's like, I just couldn't convince
him. That's insane.
I wonder where she's looking for.
Gonna look at bullets.